They're some people go their whole life without this.
Watch it. Ships coming and going all the time.
Evening, sir.
Potential. Just need to see a little more from you.
Oh, you're back. How'd it go? Good. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the marshal. Follow me.
You. And here I thought you were some pirate coming back to kill me. Lucky me, right?
certainty to the universe at all. Once you really start getting out there, the laws of physics kind of turn into suggestions.
Pulling my leg again, right?
No exaggerations.
Let me think. Unicorn. Not kidding.
Wait. The mythical mare with the magic horn thing? Come on. Was King Arthur riding on it too?
Okay, form an extremophile in the vague shape of a horse. Holy shit. You actually found me.
Now, why did I get a feeling this is what we'd find? It's good to see you, Barrett.
Well, this is turning into a regular Constellation party, isn't it? I should have brought drinks. You know, it's actually been kind of nice. Matsura the Grim here is a great host.
No sense letting people's last moments be unpleasant.
See, that's what I like about you, Matsura. Real Renaissance man.
I have enjoyed our time together, Barrett. But I can't just let you go with nothing to show for it. Is Constellation willing to pay ransom in exchange for this man's freedom? You want me to end all this with nothing to show for it? He has been more entertaining than most hostages. Nobody wants that. I'm still willing to talk. I'm glad you understand the position I'm in here. Barrett has some good friends, it seems. Very well. You're all free to go.
It's been a real pleasure, Matsura. Really. And good luck out there with all the, you know, hurting people and taking their money.
Let's get back to that bank vault.
How are you, Dusty?
The mighty hero awakens. Let's go.
Sam, buddy. Display some lifelike quality.